ਕਾ ਦੁੱਤੀ ਗੁਰੂ ਨਾਨਕ ਦੇਵਾ, ਓਅੰਕਾਰ ਗੁਰ ਅੰਗਦ ਦੇਵ ਪੇਵਾ, ਸਤਨਾਮ ਗੁਰ ਅਮਰ ਪਿਆਰੇ, ਕਰਤਾ ਰਾਮਦਾਸ ਗੁਰਵਾਰੇ, ਪੁਰਖ ਸ੍ਰੀ ਅਰਜਨ ਸੁਖਦਾਨੀ, ਨਿਰਭਉ ਹਰਿ ਗੋਬਿੰਦ ਗੁਣ ਖਾਨੀ, ਨਿਰਵੈਰ ਗੁਰੂ ਹੈ ਸ੍ਰੀ ਹਰਿ ਰਾਇ, ਅਕਾਲ ਮੂਰਤਿ ਹਰਿ ਕ੍ਰਿਸ਼ਨ ਧਿਆਇ, ਅਜੂਨੀ ਤੇਗ ਬਹਾਦਰ ਰਾਈ, ਸਹਿਪੰਗ ਗੁਰ ਦਸਮੇਸ਼ ਸਹਾਈ, ਗੁਰਪ੍ਰਸਾਦ ਗ੍ਰੰਥ ਗੁਰ ਗਿਆਨਾ, ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਵੰਦਨ ਭਗਵਾਨਾ। ਜਪ ਆਦਿ ਸੱਚ, ਜੁਗਾਦ ਸੱਚ, ਹੈਪੀ ਸੱਚ, ਨਾਨਕ ਹੋਸੀ ਪੀ ਸੱਚ, ਕਹਾਂ ਬੁੱਧ ਪ੍ਰਭ ਤੁਛ ਹਮਾਰੀ, ਵਰਣ ਸਕੇ ਮਹਿਮਾ ਜੋ ਤਿਹਾਰੀ, ਹਮ ਨਾ ਸਕਤ ਕਰ ਸਿਫਤ ਤੁਮਾਰੀ, ਆਪ ਲਿਓ ਤੁਮ ਕਥਾ ਸੁਧਾਰੀ, ਡੰਡੋਤ ਬੰਧਨ ਅਨਕਬਾਰ, ਸਰਬ ਕਲਾ ਸਮਰੱਥ, ਦੋਲਨ ਤੇ ਰਾਖ ਹੋ ਪ੍ਰਭੂ, ਨਾਨਕ ਦੇ ਕਰ ਹੱਥ, ਦੋਲਨ ਤੇ ਰਾਖ ਹੋ ਪ੍ਰਭੂ, ਨਾਨਕ ਦੇ ਕਰ ਹੱਥ। ਆਓ ਦੋਨੇ ਹੱਥ ਜੋੜੋ, ਗੁਰੂ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਜੀ ਦੀ ਫਤਿਹ ਦੀ ਫਤਿਹ ਵਿੱਚ ਜਵਾਬ ਬਖਸ਼ੋ। ਆਓ ਆਖੋ ਜੀ, ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕਾ ਖਾਲਸਾ, ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕੀ ਫਤਿਹ। ਸੋ ਇਨ 3 ਡੇਜ਼ ਟਾਈਮ ਵਿਲ ਬੀ ਰਿਮੈਂਬਰਿੰਗ ਦ 400th, ਇਟ ਵਿਲ ਬੀ ਦ 450th ਐਨੀਵਰਸਰੀ ਆਫ ਧੰਨ ਸ੍ਰੀ ਗੁਰੂ ਅਮਰਦਾਸ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਜੀ ਜੋਤੀ ਜੋਤ ਸਮਾਉਣਾ ਦਿਵਸ ਗੁਰਪੁਰਬ। ਸੋ ਸਾਡੇ ਵਾਸਤੇ ਐਨੀ ਟਾਈਮ ਡਿਸਕਸਿੰਗ ਐਨੀ ਗੁਰੂ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਜੀਵਨ, ਇੱਕ ਜੀ ਹੀ ਕੀ ਬਿਆਨ ਕਰ ਸਕਦੀ ਗੁਰੂ ਮਹਾਰਾਜ ਜੀ ਦੀ ਮਹਿਮਾ ਬਾਰੇ। ਵਟ ਇਨ ਵਨ ਟੰਗ ਹਾਊ ਕੈਨ ਇਟ ਈਵਨ ਟ੍ਰਾਈ ਟੂ ਸਰਵ ਐਨੀ ਸੋਰਟ ਆਫ ਜਸਟਿਸ ਇਨ ਟੈਲਿੰਗ ਦ ਸਟੋਰੀ ਆਫ ਗੁਰੂ ਮਹਾਰਾਜ ਜੀ ਇਤਿਹਾਸ। ਬਹੁਤ ਮੁਸ਼ਕਲ ਆ, ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਮਨ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਵੀ ਕਈ ਕਈ ਚੀਜ਼ਾਂ ਆਈ ਜਾਂਦੀਆਂ ਹੁੰਦੀਆਂ ਬਾਰ ਬਾਰ, ਆਈ ਸ਼ੁਡ ਇੰਕਲੂਡ ਦਿਸ, ਆਈ ਸ਼ੁਡ ਇੰਕਲੂਡ ਦਿਸ, ਆਈ ਸ਼ੁਡ ਮੂਵ ਦਿਸ ਵੇ, ਬਟ ਐਟ ਦ ਐਂਡ ਕਈ ਕਈ ਚੀਜ਼ਾਂ ਛੱਡਣੀਆਂ ਪੈਂਦੀਆਂ, ਐਂਡ ਦੈਨ ਯੂ ਟ੍ਰਾਈ ਟੂ ਜਸਟ ਫੋਕਸ ਔਨ ਅ ਸਮਾਲ ਪੋਰਸ਼ਨ ਐਂਡ ਹੋਪ ਦੈਟ ਗੁਰੂ ਮਹਾਰਾਜ ਜੀ ਨੂੰ ਭਾ ਜਾਵੇ, ਮੀਨਿੰਗ ਦੈਟ ਇਟ ਬਿਕਮਸ ਪਲੀਜ਼ਿੰਗ ਟੂ ਗੁਰੂ ਸਾਹਿਬ। ਸੋ ਇਨ ਰਾਮਕਲੀ ਰਾਗ, ਰਾਗਨੀ ਇਨ ਦ ਰਾਮਕਲੀ ਰਾਗਨੀ, ਇਨ ਦ ਰਾਗ ਵੇ ਯੂ ਫਾਇੰਡ ਆਨੰਦ ਸਾਹਿਬ, ਦ ਨੈਕਸਟ ਬਾਣੀ ਰਾਈਟ ਆਫਟਰ ਆਨੰਦ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਇਜ਼ ਰਾਮਕਲੀ ਸਾਧ। ਦ ਰਾਮਕਲੀ ਸਾਧ ਹੈਜ਼ ਬੀਨ ਰਿਸਾਈਟਡ ਬਾਈ ਗੁਰੂ ਅਰਜਨ ਦੇਵ ਜੀ, ਆਲਦੋ ਇਟ ਵਾਜ਼ ਬਾਬਾ ਸੁੰਦਰ ਜੀ, ਐਂਡ ਆਲ ਐਕਸਪਲੇਨ ਹੂ ਦੈਟ ਇਜ਼। ਬਾਬਾ ਸੁੰਦਰ ਜੀ ਟੋਲਡ ਦ ਇਤਿਹਾਸ ਆਫ ਗੁਰੂ ਅਮਰਦਾਸ ਜੀਸ ਜੋਤੀ ਜੋਤ ਸਮਾਉਣਾ, meaning that when the light of the creator merged into the very light that it came from being the creator itself. Oh, Jyoti Jyot Samon, the Sara Prasang has been told by Baba Sundar Ji, who's from the family of Baba Mohri Ji, and Baba Mohri Ji ne jis tarah ubritan sara dekhya si, us tarah it's been passed on in their family. And Guru Arjan Dev Ji ne jime prasang sunaya, how he shared that story of not only the Jyoti Jyot Samona, but the Gurta Gaddi of Tan Sri Guru Ram Das Ji as well. Both of those within that Bani, what happens is it's explained, but Guru Arjan Dev Ji puts it in the Turki Bani Roop that we have Ankit in Guru Granth Sahib Ji. Okay? So you have Anand Sahib. ਯੂ ਹੈਵ ਰਾਮ ਕਲੀ ਸਾਧ, ਦੈਨ ਯੂ ਹੈਵ ਸ਼ੰਤਾਂ ਦੀ ਬਾਣੀ ਆਉਂਦੀ ਹੈ ਉਹ ਤੋਂ ਬਾਅਦ, ਦੈਨ ਆਫਟਰ ਦ ਸ਼ੰਤਾਂ ਦੀ ਬਾਣੀ ਯੂ ਹੈਵ ਦੱਖਣੀ ਓਂਕਾਰ, ਯੂ ਹੈਵ ਸਿੱਧ ਗੋਸ਼ਟ, ਐਂਡ ਦੈਨ ਯੂ ਹੈਵ ਰਾਮ ਕਲੀ ਕੀ ਵਾਰ ਮਹੱਲਾ ਤੀਜਾ, ਰਾਮ ਕਲੀ ਕੀ ਵਾਰ ਮਹੱਲਾ ਪੰਜਵਾਂ, ਐਂਡ ਰਾਮ ਕਲੀ ਕੀ ਵਾਰ ਰਾਏ ਬਲਵੰਡ ਤੱਥਾ ਸੱਤੇ ਡੂਮ ਆਖੀ, ਮੀਨਿੰਗ ਸੱਤਿਆ ਐਂਡ ਬਲਵੰਡ ਕੀ ਵਾਰ. ਲਾਸਟ ਟਾਈਮ ਇਨ ਦ ਕੀਰਤਨ ਪ੍ਰੈਜੈਂਟੇਸ਼ਨ ਆਈ ਟੱਚਡ ਔਨ ਦ ਲਾਈਵਸ ਆਫ ਸੱਤਾ ਐਂਡ ਬਲਵੰਡ. ਇਹ ਦੋ ਕੀਰਤਨੀ ਹੋਏ ਆ ਆਫ ਦ ਗੁਰੂ ਘਰ, ਐਂਡ ਦੀਸ ਟੂ ਇੰਡੀਵਿਜੁਅਲਸ ਹੈਵ ਰਿਸਾਈਟਿਡ ਦ ਬਾਣੀ ਬਿਕਾਜ਼ ਆਫ ਗੁਰੂ ਅਰਜਨ ਦੇਵ ਜੀ ਦੀ ਕਿਰਪਾ, ਐਂਡ ਦੈਟ ਇਜ਼ ਦ ਥਰਡ ਵਾਰ ਇਨ ਰਾਮ ਕਲੀ. ਸੋ ਇਨ ਦ ਸਿਕਸਥ ਪੌੜੀ ਵਨ ਸੱਤਾ ਹੀ ਸ਼ੇਅਰ ਸਮ ਸਿੱਖਿਆ, ਐਂਡ ਆਈ ਥੌਟ ਦੈਟ ਇਫ ਇਨ ਥਰੀ ਡੇਜ਼ we're going to be remembering Guru Amar Das Sache Pasha, and that time jadon Maharaj ji Jyoti Jyot samaye si, then why don't we just take at least three sikhyama from the third var in Ram Kali ki var, meaning the third var. Okay, three vars in Ram Kali rag, and the third one is of the kirtani satta and balavat in the sixth pauri. Says kal vich tu andar sa chadya ਰੇ ਪਾਣ ਰਹਿ ਪਾਣ, ਕਲ ਵਿੱਚ ਵਿਥਿਨ ਕਲਯੁਗ ਤੂੰ ਅੰਧਾਰ, ਤੂੰ ਅੰਧਾਰ ਮੀਨਸ ਪਿਚ ਡਾਰਕਨੈਸ, ਬਟ ਆਪਾਂ ਜਦੋਂ ਦੇਖਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਵੀ ਕੈਨ ਸਟਿਲ ਸੀ ਇਮੇਜਿਸ, ਦ ਪਿਚ ਡਾਰਕਨੈਸ ਰਿਲੀਟਸ ਟੂ ਆਰ ਮਾਈਂਡ ਐਂਡ ਦ ਮਾਈਂਡਸ ਆਫ ਦ ਮੈਸਿਸ. ਕਲਯੁਗ ਇਜ ਇਨ ਪ੍ਰੈਜੈਂਟ ਟਾਈਮ ਦ ਡਾਰਕੈਸਟ ਯੁਗ, ਐਂਡ ਇਟਸ ਬਿਕਾਜ਼ ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਡੀਪਰ ਡਾਰਕਨੈਸ ਦੈਟ ਵੀ ਡਿਪਡ ਇਨ ਟੂ because of all mankind following their sensory organs and indulging in their sensory organs. Jinna asi bhogi jeev bande hain, indulging means bhogi, that what happens is the darkness creeps in over time, and it is so, and it's getting worse day by day. But phir bhi within kaljog satta says nevertheless the those fortunate being still see a sun rising. Kal vich tu andar sa chadya rai paan, chadya what's coming up is the sun is rising, paan means sun, and I believe there's a bit of word play here as well too from satta, because he knows Guru Amar Das ji's pita ji's name. What is Guru Amar Das ji's pita ji's name? Anybody? ਬਾਬਾ ਤੇਜ ਭਾਨ, ਬਾਬਾ ਤੇਜ ਭਾਨ. ਐਂਡ ਰਹਿ ਭਾਨ, ਸੇਇੰਗ ਰਹਿ ਇਨ ਫਰੰਟ ਆਫ ਇਟ ਮੀਨਸ ਕਿਰਣਾ, ਕਿਰਣਾ ਮੀਨਿੰਗ ਦ ਲਾਈਟ ਕਮਿੰਗ ਫਰੋਮ ਦ ਸਨ ਇਜ਼ ਸਪਰੈਡਿੰਗ ਇਟਸ ਸੈਲਫ ਅਕਰੋਸ ਦ ਵਰਲਡ, ਐਂਡ ਰਹਿ ਜਸਟ ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ ਆਫ ਦ ਰਾਰਾ ਯੂ ਥਿੰਕ ਰਾਈਟ ਅਵੇ ਦੈਟ ਵਟ ਇਜ਼ ਮਾ ਗੁਰੂ ਅਮਰਦਾਸ ਜੀ ਮਾਤਾ ਜੀ ਨੇਮ ਇਜ਼ ਬੀਬੀ ਰੂਪ ਕੌਰ, ਆਲਸੋ ਨੋਨ ਇਜ਼ ਮਾਤਾ ਲਕਸ਼ਮੀ ਜੀ. But Bibi Roop Kaur was a prachalat naam. Bibi Roop Kaur, Ra Paan. And Baba Tej Paan, the pita of Guru Amar Das Ji's name's actual translation is Tej means radiant, Paan means sun. And then you have Mata Roop Kaur, and from them, the sun that arose, the Sahib Zada that arose, is Tan Sri Guru Amar Das Ji. ਤਾਂ ਸ੍ਰੀ ਗੁਰੂ ਅਮਰਦਾਸ ਜੀ, ਐਂਡ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਟੂ ਟਾਕ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਦੈਟ ਪਰਸਨ ਵੇਅਰ ਗੁਰੂ ਅਮਰਦਾਸ ਜੀ ਜੋਤੀ ਜੋਤ ਸਮਾਉਂਦੇ ਆ, ਬਟ ਇਨ 3 ਡੇਜ਼ ਬਿਫੋਰ, ਵਿਚ ਰਾਈਟ ਨਾਓ ਇਟਸ ਹੈਪਨਿੰਗ ਇਨ ਇੰਡੀਆ, ਇਜ਼ ਦ ਗੁਰਤਾ ਗੱਦੀ ਆਫ ਧੰਨ ਸ੍ਰੀ ਗੁਰੂ ਰਾਮਦਾਸ ਜੀ. ਕਿੰਨੇ ਅੱਖਰ ਆ ਗੁਰੂ ਮਹਾਰਾਜ ਜੀ ਦੇ ਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ. ਆਈ ਐਮ ਟੈਲਿੰਗ ਯੂ, ਵੈਨ ਦ ਕ੍ਰੀਏਟਰ ਵੀਵਸ ਆਊਟ ਦ ਸਟੋਰੀਜ਼, ਦ ਡੀਪਰ ਯੂ ਡਾਈਵ, ਦ ਮੋਰ ਯੂ ਫਾਈਂਡ, ਐਂਡ ਦ ਮੋਰ ਬਿਸਮਾਦ ਯੂਰ ਮਾਈਂਡ ਗੋਜ਼ ਇਨ ਟੂ. ਇਫ ਯੂ ਲੁੱਕ ਐਟ ਵੈਨ ਯੂ ਸੇ ਗੁਰੂ ਅਮਰਦਾਸ ਜੀ ਜੋਤ ਸਮਾ ਗਈ ਗੁਰੂ ਰਾਮਦਾਸ ਜੀ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ, ਯੂ ਹੈਵ 3 ਲੈਟਰਸ, ਐਡਾ, ਮੰਮਾ, ਐਂਡ ਰਾਰਾ, ਅਮਰ, ਰਾਈਟ? ਐਂਡ ਨਾਓ ਯੂ ਜਸਟ ਮਿਕਸ ਇਟ ਅਪ ਐਂਡ ਯੂ ਗਾ ਰਾਮ. ਦ ਰਾਰਾ ਇਜ਼ ਦੇਅਰ, ਦ ਐਡ ਹੈਜ਼ ਬਿਕਮ ਅ ਕੰਨਾ, ਐਂਡ ਦ ਮੰਮਾ ਇਜ਼ ਦੇਅਰ ਟੂ. ਯੂ ਜਸਟ ਮਿਕਸ ਅਪ ਦੋਜ਼ ਲੈਟਰਸ ਐਂਡ ਯੂ ਗੋ ਫਰੋਮ ਅਮਰ ਟੂ ਰਾਮ. ਇਟਸ ਦ ਸੇਮ ਲੈਟਰਸ, ਜਸਟ ਇਨ ਅ ਡਿਫਰੈਂਟ ਓਰਡਰ, ਮੀਨਿੰਗ ਦੈਟ ਜਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਅੱਖਰਾਂ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਉਹੀ ਅੱਖਰ ਆ, ਉਹੀ ਰੂਪ ਆ, ਬਸ ਸਰੀਰ ਹੀ ਪਲਟਿਆ, ਮੀਨਿੰਗ ਦ ਬਾਡੀ ਇਜ਼ ਚੇਂਜ, ਬਟ ਇਟਸ ਦ ਸੇਮ ਲਾਈਟ ਆਫ ਦ ਕ੍ਰੀਏਟਰ. ਐਂਡ ਗੁਰੂ ਮਹਾਰਾਜ ਜੀ ਹੈਜ਼ ਸੈਟ ਦਿਸ ਥਰੂ ਦ ਵੋਇਸ ਆਫ ਦ ਪੱਟਾਂ ਇਨ ਗੁਰੂ ਗ੍ਰੰਥ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਜੀ, ਤਾਂ ਤੇ ਜੋਤ ਰੂਪ ਹਰ ਆਪ ਗੁਰੂ ਨਾਨਕ ਕਹਾਇਓ. ਦ ਲਾਈਟ ਆਫ ਦ ਕ੍ਰੀਏਟਰ ਇਟਸੈਲਫ ਹੈਜ਼ ਨਾਓ ਕਾਲਡ ਇਟਸੈਲਫ ਨਾਨਕ, ਗੁਰੂ ਨਾਨਕ ਦੇਵ ਜੀ. ਐਂਡ ਤਾਂ ਤੇ ਅੰਗਦ ਪਿਓ ਤਤ ਸਿਓ ਤਤ ਮਿਲਾਇਓ, ਦੈਨ ਉਹ ਤਤ ਮਿਲਾ ਕੇ, ਮੀਨਿੰਗ ਇਮਰਜਡ ਵਿਦ ਇਟਸ ਅਦਰ ਲਾਈਟ, ਨਾਓ ਬਿਕਮਿੰਗ ਗੁਰੂ ਅੰਗਦ ਦੇਵ ਜੀ. ਐਂਡ ਦੈਨ ਅੰਗਦ ਕਿਰਪਾ ਧਾਰ ਅਮਰ ਸਤਿਗੁਰ ਥਿਰਕੀਓ, ਨਾਓ ਦੈਟ ਲਾਈਟ ਇਜ਼ ਕਮ ਟੂ ਗੁਰੂ ਅਮਰਦਾਸ ਜੀ. ਐਂਡ ਅਮਰਦਾਸ ਅੰਮ੍ਰਿਤ ਛਤਰ ਗੁਰੂ ਰਾਮੇ ਦਿਓ. ਐਂਡ ਦੈਨ ਨਾਓ ਦੈਟ ਰੋਇਲ ਕੈਨੋਪੀ, ਦੈਟ ਡਿਵਾਈਨ ਕੈਨੋਪੀ ਦੈਟ ਸਿੰਬਲਾਈਜ਼ਸ ਦੈਟ ਹੂ ਦ ਗੁਰ ਤਖ਼ਤ ਗੱਦੀ ਇਜ਼ ਕਮਿੰਗ ਅਪੋਨ ਹੈਜ਼ ਬੀਨ ਪਾਸਡ ਫਰੋਮ ਗੁਰੂ ਅਮਰਦਾਸ ਜੀ ਔਨ ਟੂ ਗੁਰੂ ਰਾਮਦਾਸ ਜੀ. ਸੋ ਦੈਟ ਵਾਸ ਦ ਫਸਟ ਵਨ. ਦ ਫਸਟ ਇਜ਼ ਜਸਟ ਰੈਕਗਨਾਈਜ਼ ਦੈਟ ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਹੋਪ ਇਨ ਕਲਯੁਗ, ਐਂਡ ਦੈਟ ਹੋਪ ਇਜ਼ ਗੁਰੂ ਅਮਰਦਾਸ ਜੀ. ਐਂਡ ਦੈਟ ਲਾਈਟ ਦੈਟ ਸਪਰੈਡਿੰਗ ਇਜ਼ ਸਟਿਲ ਸਪਰੈਡਿੰਗ, ਇਟਸ ਜਸਟ ਫਾਰ ਦੋਜ਼ ਪੀਪਲ ਟੂ ਟਰਨ ਦੇਅਰ ਫੇਸ ਟੁਵਰਡਸ ਦ ਲਾਈਟ. ਇਫ ਯੂ ਹੈਵ ਯੋਰ ਫੇਸ ਅਗੇਂਸਟ ਦ ਸਨ, ਯੂ ਵੋਂਟ ਸੀ ਇਟਸ ਸਪਰੈਡਿੰਗ. ਇਟਸ ਵੈਨ ਯੂ ਸੀ ਐਂਡ ਲੁੱਕ ਟੁਵਰਡਸ ਦ ਸਨ, ਯੂ ਸੀ ਦ ਚਾਨਣ. ਸੋ ਦ ਨੈਕਸਟ ਵਨ ਫਰੋਮ ਦ ਸਿਕਸਥ ਪੌੜੀ, ਸੱਤਾ ਰਿਸਾਈਡਿੰਗ ਦਿਸ ਇਨ ਰਾਮਕਲੀ ਕੀ ਵਾਰ, ਇਜ਼ ਜਾਣੇ ਬਿਰਥਾ ਜੀ ਕੀ ਜਾਣੀ ਹੂ ਜਾਨ. The second thing, for all these ji or all these beings in Kaljug, because now you think that how is the light spreading? The light spreading through Guru Amar Das Ji's Bani, right? Gur Bani is Jag Mein Chanan. And as that Bani spreads its light for all those jeeves, for all those beings that are within Kaljug, Jaane Birtha Ji Ki, Marji knows your pain. You have to know this. You have to believe it. And when I say you have to believe it, it might not do any justice. When Satta himself says the next pankti, that's what that means. Jani ho jaan. You have to accept this. That oh jani jaan a paramatma. That he knows your pain. That you're not alone. That anytime you're going through any trouble and that any ordeal that you face in this life, Guru Amar Das Ji knows your pain. Now it's a matter of how to relieve yourself of the pain. But let's take that as the second, lesson coming from Ram Kalikivar. And then, so let's move forward again with the first one I wanted to share with you, the family tree. I said, the light of Guru Amar Das Ji coming, but I also connected it with Guru Amar Das Ji's family. You have Baba Tej Pan and Bibi Roop Kaur. I couldn't fit it in, but the grandfather of Guru Amar Das Ji is Pai Har Ji. Pai Har Ji, then they Baba Pai Tej Pan, Bibi Roop Kaur, also known as Mata Lakshmi Ji. And then Guru Amar Das Ji and his brother Pai Ishar Das, whose son is Pai Gurdas Ji. And then Pai Manik Chand, whose son is Pai Jassu, who's married to Guru Angad Dev Ji's daughter, Bibi Amro. And there's one other brother, but because of not tying into too much of the tree, I didn't put him in, is Pai Khemrai. Pai Khemrai. So four brothers. And then if you look further in here, is Guru Amar Das Ji. The oldest child is Bibi Dani Ji. And full name, some say Bibi Nidani Ji. Dani Ji, and then you have Baba Mohan Ji, the second eldest, and Baba Mohri Ji, and Bibi Pani Ji. And Bibi Pani Ji, you guys know, is the one that is married to Guru Ram Das Ji. Bibi Amru is the one that would bring Guru Amar Das Ji and connect him to Guru Angad Dev Ji. And then you go down further in this tree and you see that all these beings that are coming about, these forms that are coming about, Uchi Uchi Avastha, Guru Sahib de Bare Ki Bayan Kar Sakde Hain. But I'm talking about the other people in this family tree. You have Pai Mohri Ji, his son is Pai Anand Ji. And when his birth happened, Anand Sahib was recited. And he was named after that Bani. It was a Pratan Jogi that had come to Guru Amar Das Ji in Goindwal. And after extending his life, like so many people want to do now, by doing certain things in life that will extend their life, these people, yogis, had stretched their breaths out and then extended their lives. And phir bhi unhon nu koi shanti nahi mili apne dimag di. He came up to Guru Amar Das Ji. He said, Sache Pasha, todi mehma main suni hai. I heard about your greatness, and hun main todi sharan aaya, that I've come into your sanctuary. Sache Patshah, I have the capacity now to control other people's minds, but I can't control my own. Dekho kitni musibat hai, that you can get to a point that you can control the mind of masses, you can control the minds of the Sangat, but you still can't control your mind. That's how hard this fight is. But that fight Maharaji recognizes, and it's only with the word of God that you can find any chan and remove your mind from restlessness, is through God's word. By bringing it in and adorning it in Shingar into your mind, or embedding it like a jewel is embedded as a ratan into your mind. So you have him, and then Jogi nu ki dasya Guru Amar Das Sache Pasha ne, he told him, ਤਾਂ ਜੋ ਕਿ ਤੇਰੀ ਆਯੂ ਬਹੁਤ ਲੰਮੀ ਹੋਊਗੀ ਪਰ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਜੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਆਨੰਦ ਦੀ ਪ੍ਰਾਪਤੀ ਹੋਈ ਯੂ ਹੈਵ ਨਟ ਅਟੇਨਡ ਐਨੀ ਬਲਿਸ ਇਨ ਦਿਸ ਲਾਈਫ ਫਰੋਮ ਸਪੈਂਡਿੰਗ ਯੋਰ ਡੇਜ਼ ਔਨ ਦਿਸ ਅਰਥ ਫੋਰ ਅ ਲੌਂਗ ਟਾਈਮ ਦੈਨ ਡੋਂਟ ਵਰੀ ਆਈ ਗ੍ਰਾਂਟ ਯੂ ਅਨਦਰ ਲਾਈਫ ਐਂਡ ਇਟ ਵਿਲ ਬੀ ਇਨ ਮਾਈ ਹੋਮ ਐਂਡ ਦ ਸੈਕਿੰਡ ਸਨ ਆਫ ਪਾਈ ਮੋਹਰੀ ਜੀ ਦ ਫਰਸਟ ਵਨ ਵਾਸ ਪਾਈ ਅਰਥਮਲ I say it very carefully because they're all Brahmgyan. By Arthmal. And the youngest would be, after Pai Anandaji, would be Pai Arjani. Pai Arjani had passed away two times. And every time he would be brought and touched against Guru Amar Das Ji's charan, he'd come back alive. Because nobody died during the reign of Guru Amar Das Ji in Goindwal. If they died, they would bring him to Guru Maharaj Ji's charan. And Mirtu ko payo tan sasa. Sache Pasha is the one who fills breath into the dead. And Guru Maharaj Ji would revive him. Two times Pai Arjani died. And two times he was brought back to life by Tan Sri Guru Amar Das Ji. And Amar means everlasting. So during the time and through the reign, koi maut nahi si. Maut bilkul had no place in Goindwal at that time. Now, Pai Anandji was named at the time of his birth. Maharaj Ji told Pai Mohri Ji to Pai Ballu to Pai Ballu was an eminent Gursikh. He told Pai Ballu that bring the newly born child to me. In the early stages of just coming into the world, they would wrap the child up and bring him to Guru Amar Das Ji. Unnu god de vich lai ke Maharaj Ji kende, Jogi, hun Anand di prapti hogi. Kyunki ohi jogi si from the last life. He had now entered into this life because of Maharaj Ji's var. Var means blessing. And now coming into that life, Maharaj Ji recited 38 pauriyan of Anand Sar. 38 pauriyan that Pai Ballu would memorize because Maharaj Ji was looking at him at that time and ohde mann de vich vi sapurn hoi janda si. Everything was coming about automatically in his mind. And then he would tell Pai Ballu where Maharaj Ji was is Gurdwara Chubara Sahib. At Gurdwara Chubara Sahib, Guru Amar Das Ji had told Pai Ballu that tusi upli upar chhat te chadh ke ਢੋਲਕੀ ਲੈ ਕੇ ਸਿੰਗ ਆਊਟ ਆਨੰਦ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਐਂਡ ਫੋਰ ਦਾ ਫਰਸਟ ਟਾਈਮ ਆਨੰਦ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਵਾਸ ਸੈਂਗ ਆਊਟ ਪਾਈ ਬਾਲੂ ਵੁੱਡ ਸਿੰਗ ਇਟ ਆਊਟ 38 ਪੌੜੀਆਂ ਐਂਡ ਦੈਨ ਇਵੈਂਚੁਅਲੀ ਦਾ ਆਨੰਦ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਦਾ ਵੀ ਰੀਡ ਇਨ ਆਰ ਆਨੰਦ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਇਨ ਆਰ ਨਿਤਨੇਮ ਵੁੱਡ ਬੀ ਕੰਪਲੀਟਡ ਵਿਦ ਦਾ 39th ਪੌੜੀ ਬੀਂਗ ਐਡਡ ਬਾਈ ਗੁਰੂ ਰਾਮਦਾਸ ਜੀ ਐਂਡ ਦਾ 40th ਪੌੜੀ ਬੀਂਗ ਐਡਡ ਬਾਈ ਗੁਰੂ Arjan Dev Ji. So that's by Anand Ji. And his son is Baba Sundar Ji. Baba Sundar Ji is the one that after Guru Arjan Dev Ji would visit Goindwal Sahib to gain the pothiya called the Goindwal pothiya that I also shared the prasanga during the Kirtan presentation. Is during that time at obtaining the Goindwal pothiya, he met with the family. He met with all of those individuals and he met with Baba Sundar Ji. So there's another name that I want to mention. I know I'm not going to touch on the Guru Sahibs eventually. Obviously you understand a little bit about their lives. I'm trying to introduce other names that you're not familiar with. Baba Mohan Ji had one child and shortly after giving birth to Pai Sahansaram Ji, his mother passed away. Okay? Pai Sansaram would, she only lived a short time. Pai Sansaram was young, was raised by Guru Amar Das Sache Patshah, and and Guru Amar Das Ji's wife. Both of them would raise him, and Guru Amar Das Ji, what he would do is, ਜਿਹੜਾ ਆਪਣਾ ਸੀਤ ਪ੍ਰਸ਼ਾਦ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਸੀ, ਜੋ ਮਾਇਆ ਜੀ ਛਕਦੇ ਸੀ, ਜਿਹੜਾ ਬਚਿਆ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਸੀ, ਦੇ ਵੁੱਡ ਫੀਡ ਟੂ ਭਾਈ ਸੰਸ ਰਾਮ। ਭਾਈ ਸੰਸ ਰਾਮ ਨੂੰ ਜੋ ਵੀ ਭੋਜਨ ਛਕਾਉਂਦੇ ਸੀ, ਦੈਟ ਵੁੱਡ ਆਟੋਮੈਟਿਕਲੀ, ਛੋਟੀ ਉਮਰ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਇੰਨਾ ਦਿਮਾਗ ਪ੍ਰਫੁੱਲਤ ਹੋਇਆ, ਇੰਨੀ ਸੁਰਤ ਉਹਦੀ ਵਧੀ, ਹਿਸ ਮਾਇੰਡ ਗਰੂ ਸੋ ਮੱਚ ਦੈਟ ਹੀ ਵਾਸ ਏਬਲ ਟੂ ਕਲੈਕਟ ਐਂਡ ਗੇਨ ਅੰਡਰਸਟੈਂਡਿੰਗ ਆਫ ਗੁਰਬਾਣੀ ਐਟ ਅ ਯੰਗ ਏਜ। And he would start writing pothiya. Haji Shota Balaki si, he would start writing pothiya and giving it out to the Sangat. And the Goindwal pothiya are in his handwriting. Okay? And those pothiya, then after he had prepared it, were in the custody of Pai Mohanji. Slowly, you guys know the majority of the story, but slowly you get little other tidbits that you gain to understand. So, that was kal vich tu andaz sa. The second part of it was, is that Guru Amar Das Ji is the one that gives place to the ones that don't have a place in the world, the ones that feel like they're stuck in a world and stuck in a time that they feel like they're out of place. They have no home, they feel like they can't relate. Then Guru Amar Das Ji says that he is that home for them. And it wasn't Guru Amar Das Ji that said it, it was Guru Angad Dev Ji. Tum ho nithavan ke tham. You are the home for the homeless. And Guru Amar Das Ji himself experienced this when he had moved into the home of Guru Angad Dev Ji and was doing seva. And main bahuta lamba nahi hai prasang karunga. But while he was doing seva for 12 years, and in the final year, he had come, jano chakkar chanki mi varse, right? When there's so much rain coming down, chakkar de vich maji dole ni, and he stood strong like parbat meran, like a meru parbat. Guru Amar Das Ji tripped on a weaver's khud, jiri hundi hai khud, there's a peg there, and he fell into the khud that was filled with water, but Guru Amar Das Ji maintained enough stature that he would hold on to the pitcher of water that he had collected for Guru Angad Dev Ji's morning bath. And that peg that Guru Amar Das Ji's charan did sparsh, that touched, would become a tree. It would have find life, and then eventually the tree's life would pass, and they would keep the main trunk of the tree at the Guru Ghar in Khadur Sahib. So that Bibi out in that home would call out a name, and she said that Eta Amru Nithava, the one that's walking around in these early mornings. But Guru Amar Das, she would say, Ne Kamliye, Mera Thaan Haiga, I have found my place in Guru Angad Dev Ji's charan. I have found my place at Guru Amar Das, Guru Angad Dev Ji's feet. So Guru Amar Das Ji saying this, Oda Kamal Puna Shuru Ho Gaya, meaning oh, she went crazy. And then she would be relieved of her insanity when her husband would bring her to Guru Angad Dev Ji's sanctuary. But that spot Guru Angad Dev Ji had deemed as holy land, and a Guru Ghar was made at that spot. By Nandlal, in Ganjanama says the first letter, the Ada in Amar Das, actually represents what we have been just talking about. Na khusti alfe namo kudisi ka kudsiyash aram bakshe har avare hai. That his holy name, his first letter, the Ada, or the A, stands for the giver of rest, aram, to those that have no place, avare hai, jire avare firde hai, meaning that wandering aimlessly in the world, those people find a place, aram, through Guru Amar Das Ji. Guru Amar Das Ji gives those people, jiska na hai koi ha, tiska prabhu soi ha, that jinna kole koi hai ni, that onna lai parmatma hai ga, they will find parmatma. Hajita apna toi, meaning that we've kept support on other people in this world. So though our, you can say, ananta ni hai sade vich, meaning that solely dedicated to one Guru Sahib, apne kole hai ni oh hai ga. Because we don't call to Paramatma, we call to other people for our aid. But onu kende hai, prema bhakti, anand bhakti, the ones that solely rely on Guru Sahib. And Guru Angad Dev Ji would give this blessing to Guru Amar Das, Sache Patshah. Now, about the Jyoti Jyot Prasang, I wanted to just share a little bit and give you an understanding that during the time of Guru Nanak Dev Ji, and jadon Maharaj Ji Jyoti Jyot Samay Si in Kartarpur, what had happened is, Maharaj Ji ne bas chadra upar le liya si. And then what happened with Maharaj Ji's body? Everybody says that Maharaj Ji's body, all our ithihasik prasangs say that Maharaj Ji's body disappeared. His body, they say that he went sade body to Sachkhand, with their body to Sachkhand. E kya gaya? And then there would be a rola rappa, raho vichar, behind the chadra, between the Muslim term and the Hindu term. Jo bhi hoya, we're not going to get into that. But they say that Maharaj Ji's body disappeared. Then when the time came of Guru Angad Dev Ji's period, and Maharaj Ji tiyar ho gisi jyoti jyot samon le, Guru Angad Dev Ji had already given the gurta gaddi to Guru Amar Das Ji. And then Sangat came, not Aam Sangat, Devi Devte came. They all came to Guru Angad Dev Ji's sharan, and then they said, Sache Patshah, hon tusi eh dunya da vastar utar deo, and Sachkhand de vich apne jyot de vich barajo. Meaning that come and bring your light to Sachkhand and leave your worldly cloak behind, meaning your body. Eh Devi Devteya ne kya si? Guru Angad Dev Ji said to them, eh mera pehla hi irada ban gaya si. So what Guru Angad Dev Ji did next was that unna ne ek jag kita, meaning a big langar for Sangat. A lot of Sangat was invited, and to make sure the parampara of this langar would be camp, would be solid among Sikhs, this langar was prepared for the Sangat and sare shakre. See, Guru Amar Das Ji, as Baba Amar Das Ji at that time, was doing seva. And where was Guru Angad Dev Ji? He came and sat at his takht. You could see where Guru Angad Dev Ji was on his takht if you're having your meal. ਐਂਡ ਸੰਗਤ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਚਰਚਾ ਸ਼ੁਰੂ ਹੋਈ, ਚਰਚਾ ਮੀਨਿੰਗ ਟਾਕ ਅਮੰਗਸਟ ਈਚ ਅਦਰ, ਦੇ ਸੈਡ ਦੈਟ ਹੁਣ ਗੁਰੂ ਅੰਗਦ ਦੇਵ ਜੀ ਦਾ ਸਮਾਂ ਆਉਣ ਲੱਗਿਆ ਜੋਤੀ ਜੋਤ ਸਮਾਉਣ ਲਈ, ਪਰ ਡਜ਼ਨਟ ਲੁੱਕ ਲਾਈਕ ਇਟਸ ਕੈਨ ਬੀ ਦ ਸੇਮ ਥਿੰਗ ਐਸ ਗੁਰੂ ਨਾਨਕ ਦੇਵ ਜੀ. ਗੁਰੂ ਨਾਨਕ ਦੇਵ ਜੀ ਬਾਰੀ ਉਹ ਤਾਂ ਸਰੇ ਸਰੀਰ ਚੱਲ ਗਏ ਸੀ ਸੱਚਖੰਡ ਨੂੰ, ਦੈਟ ਹੀ ਵੈਂਟ ਵਿਦ ਹਿਸ ਬਾਡੀ ਟੂ ਸੱਚਖੰਡ. ਗੁਰੂ ਅੰਗਦ ਦੇਵ ਜੀ ਇਫ ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਨਾਟ ਏਬਲ ਟੂ ਡੂ ਦੈਟ, ਦੈਨ ਉਹ ਥੋੜ੍ਹੇ ਜਿਹੇ ਦੂਰੇ ਹੀ ਰਹਿ ਗਏ ਨਾ, ਥੋੜ੍ਹੇ ਜਿਹੇ ਘਟੀ ਜਾਂਦਾ ਕੰਮ. ਇਹ ਗਲਤ ਵਿਚਾਰ ਸੀ ਸੰਗਤ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ. ਗੁਰੂ ਅੰਗਦ ਦੇਵ ਜੀ ਜਿਹਨੂੰ ਅੰਤ ਸ਼ਰਧਾ ਫਰੋਮ ਦ ਟਾਈਮ ਆਫ ਗੁਰੂ ਨਾਨਕ ਦੇਵ ਜੀ ਜਿਹਨੂੰ ਅੰਤ ਸ਼ਰਧਾ ਦ ਡਿਵੋਸ਼ਨ ਟੂ ਡੀਕਰੀਸ ਇਨ ਦ ਗੁਰੂ ਘਰ. ਸੋ ਵਟ ਗੁਰੂ ਅੰਗਦ ਦੇਵ ਜੀ ਡਿਡ ਐਟ ਦੈਟ ਟਾਈਮ ਵਾਲ ਦ ਹੋਲ ਸੰਗਤ ਵਾਸ ਲੁਕਿੰਗ ਟੁਵਰਡਸ ਗੁਰੂ ਅੰਗਦ ਦੇਵ ਜੀ, ਹੀ ਡਿਸਅਪੀਅਰਡ. ਗੁਰੂ ਅਮਰਦਾਸ ਜੀ ਵਾਸ ਡੂਇੰਗ ਸੇਵਾ, ਕੇਮ ਕੁਇਕਲੀ ਟੁਵਰਡਸ ਅ ਤਖ, ਪੁੱਟ ਹਿਸ ਬਾਲਟੀ ਡਾਊਨ ਦੈਟ ਹੀ ਵਾਸ ਡੂਇੰਗ ਸੇਵਾ. ਦਾ ਪਾਣੀ ਜੋ ਵੀ ਵਰਤਾ ਰਹੇ ਸੀ, ਗੁਰੂ ਅਮਰਦਾਸ ਜੀ ਸਾਹਮਣੇ ਆਏ ਇਨ ਫਰੰਟ ਆਫ ਦ ਤਖ ਐਂਡ ਸੈਡ, ਸੱਚੇ ਪਾਤਸ਼ਾਹ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਕਿਰਪਾ ਕਰਕੇ ਫਿਰ ਪ੍ਰਗਟ ਹੋਵੋ. ਐਮ ਆਰ ਜੀ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਵੀ ਕੋਈ ਸੇਵਾ ਬਖਸ਼ੋ, ਜਦੋਂ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਜੋਤੀ ਜੋਤ ਸਮਾਉਣਾ ਹੀ ਆ ਤਾਂ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਸੇਵਾ ਬਖਸ਼ੋ. ਐਂਡ ਲੈਟ ਅਸ ਪਰਫੋਰਮ ਦੋਜ਼ ਰਾਈਟਸ, ਦੋਜ਼ ਗੁਰਮਤ ਰਾਈਟਸ ਦੈਟ ਵੀ ਡੂ ਡਿਊਰਿੰਗ ਦ ਟਾਈਮ ਦੈਟ ਸਮਬਡੀ ਪਾਸਿਸ ਅਵੇ, ਸੋ ਵੀ ਕੈਨ ਡੂ ਦੈਟ ਫਾਰ ਐਨੀਬਾਡੀ ਦੈਟ ਪਾਸਿਸ ਅਵੇ, ਦੈਟ ਇਜ਼ ਲਿਵ ਦੇਅਰ ਲਾਈਫ ਅਕੋਰਡਿੰਗ ਟੂ ਗੁਰਮਤ. ਆਫਟਰ ਦਿਸ ਅਰਦਾਸ, ਦਿਸ ਸੱਚੀ ਅਰਦਾਸ, ਅਬ ਧੰਨ ਸ੍ਰੀ ਗੁਰੂ ਅਮਰਦਾਸ ਜੀ ਮਹਾਰਾਜ ਜੀ ਫਿਰ ਪ੍ਰਗਟ ਹੋ ਗਏ. And from that time forth, it would be that the Guru Sahib, now they would do saskar. And we're going to go through that part from the actual lines of Suraj Prakash. Guru Amar Das Ji ne phir is parampara nu kaim kar ditta. Parampara means tradition of how the funeral rites, the ceremony is going to be performed, or at least the foundation, the initial portion. Because naal di naal, how our nitnim is, it's going to grow, and how all the ceremonies are going to be performed, it's going to also grow in terms of detail. Now Gursikhs during the time of Guru Amar Das Ji have now introduced Anand Sahib. So the nickname of Gursikhs is Japji Sahib and Anand Sahib. And through Guru Angad Sache Patshah came about this one holy city of Goindwal. You go here and anybody that has, you're blessed. I think you can't, you have to be blessed to enter this town of Goindwal. This to me is like Sachkhand on earth. The vibes of bhakti emanate from every circle in this town. Jinni bhakti and loki jodde aa, and the feeling that you get is just truly amazing. But nevertheless, experience it for yourself. Whenever you go to India yatra de vich Goindwal tusi zarur rakhna, and not only that, apne dimag de vich rakhna sache paatshah de agge ardas karni, that Bauli Sahib that sits there in Goindwal, that Maharaj ji mere upar kripa karo, that I'll be able to go there one time and do those 84 part of Japji Sahib, the 84 part that Guru Maharaj ji said they'll save you from the 84 lakh jon, the life cycle of 8.4 million times that person's born and dies until they get the human life, that we've all gone through, that Guru Maharaj Ji has uttered over and over again for our understanding. That can be defeated through Guru Amar Das Ji's blessing us with Gurdwara Bauli Sahib. Now, the time that I want to get to in the last half an hour of this presentation is that one time after bathing, Tan Sri Guru Amar Das Ji, Bibi Amro, that would help with Marji bathing, Jal Garam Karke Laake Ona, Jal Bhi Pona, Beant Sevawa Kardi Si Bibi Pani Ji. Bibi Pani Ji has received a bar from Guru Amar Das Ji as the greatest Gursikh. Nobody can be compared to Bibi Pani Ji. She's been put on a Padvi, no Gursikh can compare to. He has said, Guru Amar Das Ji himself, that na koi hoi hai, meaning that nobody has come about, that is and or will come about in the future as great as Bibi Pani Ji. She is the young Lali Suputri of Guru Amar Das Ji, the youngest one. And her seva is anthak. People would say that why are you doing seva when your father's a guru, your husband's a guru as well too, why do you need to do seva? She says, I have angpair, don't I? And I'm here in Kaljug, am I not? Then I have to make these angs, these limbs, worthwhile if they're attached to this body. Her prema bhakti and her seva would be anthak. So after doing seva for Guru Amar Das Ji, she would come and then do namaskar. Every time seva karti hundi si, phir magro aake matha tekti hundi si Guru Amar Das Ji. And Esvari, this one time, when she matha tek, Guru Amar Das Ji, because Maharaji, aap samadhi de vich asthit ho jande si. Maharaji would go into samadhi while or would be reading bani at that time, and ode naal samadhi de vich chal jande hunde si while he would be doing ishnan. And jadon samadhi to uthan hunde si, your eyes would open, that's when phir o jal rok ke, then Maharaji would be dried in kapde nave pwa ke, then phir aake namaskar kardi hundi si. And Bibi Pani Ji, this one time, was told from what Guru Maharaj Ji had felt, is that when sama Guru Ram Das Ji da is zindagi de vich, in this life, has come to an end, what will you do? He goes to Bibi Pani Ji. And when you look at Bibi Pani Ji, it's just pana. She would accept pana. And that was the one thing that if you accepted pana, you gained the khushi of Guru Amar Das Ji. Bibi Pani Ji said that, just as a widow, I'll accept the pana of my husband passing away. But I won't grieve. I'll remember the Creator and thank that what union time I had. Sanjog kar mere kole hage si. Main unna da tanwaad karungi, shukrana karungi of the Creator. That's Bibi Pani Ji. Right? Guru Ram Das Ji, Maharaj is preparing her. Then Guru Amar Das Ji says, then Paniye, je tere dil de vich parpakka, main ki karda, main tenu hor umar saupda for your pati dev, and onu guriyai de dena. So Guru Amar Das Ji said, the 6 years and 11 months that are remaining in my age, because Maharaj's age at that time was 106 years of age, Guru Amar Das Ji, he was going to live to be 112 years. He says that 6 years and 11 months, eh sari umar Guru Ram Das Ji nu main saunp dinna. So Guru Ram Das Ji nu sadya, ਐਂਡ ਐਸ ਗੁਰੂ ਰਾਮਦਾਸ ਜੀ ਖੇਮ, ਭਾਈ ਬੱਲੂ ਵੀ ਆਇਆ ਐਂਡ ਭਾਈ ਬੱਲੂ ਨੂੰ ਫਿਰ ਦੱਸਿਆ ਦੈਟ ਭਾਦਰੋਂ ਕੀ ਸੁਭ ਪੂਰਨਮਾਸੀ ਚੈਤ ਸਮਾਵਨ ਗੁਰ ਅਬਨਾਸੀ, ਦੈਟ ਭਾਦਰੋਂ ਕੀ ਸੁਭ ਪੂਰਨਮਾਸੀ ਵਿਚ ਇਜ਼ ਕਮਿੰਗ ਅਪ ਇਨ 3 days. So in those 3 days, you'll be remembering Guru Amar Das Ji. And if you want to remember him through Anand Sahib, then do so. If you want to remember him through Ram Kali Sad, then do so. If you don't know how to read those Bani and you just want to do Jap of Guru Amar Das Ji's name, then do so. Do it in any way. And it will present in Guru Amar Das Ji's heart. You have to understand, it was one time when Guru Ram Das Ji was coming from Lahore and he picked up a mango that was very ripe and he thought of Guru Amar Das Ji. But along the way it was so hot that the juices started flowing from the mango and he realized that it's going to rot by the time I bring it to Guru Amar Das Ji in Goindwal. So he thought of Guru Amar Das Ji and onu chupan lag gaya. And in Goindwal Sahib Maharaj Ji gesturing not with any mango in his hand also starts eating. But ras Guru Amar Das Ji nu mil raha. Maharaj Ji is receiving the ras because the ardas has been done with the bhavna, with the mentality that Guru Amar Das Ji, you receive this, this is for you. And Maharaj Ji receives it. Other times, Guru Amar Das Ji used to have dalia in the morning. They say that Maharaj Ji, you don't put any mitha in your dalia oatmeal. It's just bland. And he says, I'm getting a lot of flavor. My Gursikhs wake up in the morning and the first thing that the dalia that they have, they offer it to me. And all that sugar and that ras comes to me. So I keep mine bland so I can savor on my Gursikhan da pyar that they're sending me. Govind pao pagata pukha. That Paramatma is only hungers for one thing is a Gursikh's pyar. And Gursikhs offer that pyar. They think of Guru Maharaj Ji and it's received. So Padro ki sub purnamashi chait samavan gur abnasi. Then look how the choosing of the words is that gur abnasi. Guru Maharaj Ji is indestructible. Maharaj Ji is not going to pass away. Yes, the cloak is going to be changed. This is still Guru Nanak Dev Ji. It's just changing forms. Right? It's still Guru Maharaj Ji. Chait samavan. He wants to change the cloak now into a different form. And Padro ki subh purnamashi. Padro is the mahina. And Puranmashi means the full moon that will be coming in 3 days is when Guru Amar Das Ji wanted to samaan. Bhai Ballu nu dasya, mere Sikh put bhai ho, jere vi sade shardhalu a, sare nu itthe hun sado. That sheti, this news spread. Everybody learned that Maharaj's time is coming now, but during the meantime, a couple of days before Guru Maharaj Ji chooses to give the Gurta Gaddi to Tan Tan Guru Ram Das Sache Pasha. Now, this day, without getting into too much detail, because look, if Guru Sahib Ji has blessed a family by coming into their family, sometimes the family has some lena dena to do too. So Guru Gobind Singh Ji has mentioned it in Bichitra Natak. Guru Har Gobind Sahib Ji has mentioned it during his time to Baba Bidhi Chand and Bhai Jetha
These stories have been prevalent and certain ashare have been given in Gurbani as well. They purab da likhya vya. That has been set from the time, that one time, from the lineages of Lav and Kush, when the families had gotten into a fight and one Raja, which was Kalarai, had been pushed out of his desh. If you don't catch any of this, it's okay. I'm just going to summarize it very quickly. Kalarai would come and go to a place called Sonor Desh. That's where they became known as Sodi Rai. Sodi Rai would now come and attack upon the Bedi Pants, and now the Bedi Pants got displaced to Haridwar. Haridwar, they learned the Vedas. They memorized the Vedas. That's how they got to be known as the Bedi Pants. And then when they came, Kalra is like, what is all this death? This is our family too. He calls the Bedi Pants to his Raj Mahal in Lahore, and he tells them to recite the Vedas. By the third Ved, his mind changed. That main sabko sendan saump dena. Look, third Ved, third Sache Pasha Gurta Gaddi, meaning Guru Amar Das Ji. And by the fourth, he decided, now main hun saump dena. By the fourth, main sari apni kingdom, I'll give it to them. And they had said, the Vedis, because woh Vedan padde si, ke unna de vich hege si, trai kaal darshi, they could foresee the future. And they said that, then if you have given us the kingship for Lahore, then there will be a time, a spiritual guruship will be given back to you in your bans. So when God chose to bring Guru Ram Das, he brought him in the Sodi bans. The Sodi bans to make sure everything's complete, because that's the orchestrator of this play. He makes sure every angle from anywhere you look, all of it's complete. So with this time that's coming now, that has already started in India, which is technically right now as well, this is the most auspicious day that Guru Sahib has recognized himself in Dasam Bani, in Ithyas, in Gurbani, has been mentioned, is the Gurta Gaddi of Guru Ram Das Ji. Now what has been written, has been prophesized, has come about as the Gurta Gaddi, and it was through the hands of Guru Amar Das Ji. Or I should be more precise, through the hands of Baba Buddha Ji, who placed the tilak on Guru Ram Das Ji. Guru Ram Das Ji would receive the tilak through Baba Buddha Ji's hand. Why Baba Buddha Ji? Baba Buddha Ji had received a blessing from Guru Nanak Dev Ji. Maharaj Ji, he said that I don't want to be without you. If I'm going to live a long life, mainu buddha naam to buddha naam de deta. That if I live a long life, I don't want to be without you. He says, Baba Buddha Ji, this is Guru Nanak Dev Ji telling Baba Buddha Ji. He says that, tuhade ole kade na hosa. Baba Buddha Ji, you don't have to fear. I will never be far from your eyes. You will be the first one to recognize me when I come into my new form. When Baba Buddha Ji, everybody got to recognize this. When the time came, and Pai Datu, the son of Guru Angad Dev Ji, is jealous that the Gurta Gaddi from Guru Angad Dev Ji went to Guru Amar Das Ji, and it didn't come to me, being the eldest son of Guru Angad Dev Ji. Then he went to Goindwal, and in front of a Sangat, he went and kicked Guru Amar Das Ji. Maharaj Ji fell off the takht, but then went and started massaging his feet. Abhai Datu. And he said that Mera Birth Sareer has hardened over the years of seva, that perhaps Tere Pair Nu Chot Na Laggi Hove. He wouldn't even allow Guru Maharaj Ji to touch him. He pushed Maharaj Ji's hands away. But if he had allowed, what Maharaj Ji was doing, oh, peeda dur karan lag gaya si. Because the next part of the story you don't know. He suffered so much pain in his ankle for his life that he couldn't sleep at night. He had this pain with him. But his hankar wouldn't let him go back to Guru Amar Das Ji and offer an apology for his actions. He couldn't just go and say sorry. His hankar would get in the way. He tolerated that pain for every day of his life in his ankle with the same leg that he kicked Guru Amar Das Ji. But Tan Sri Guru Amar Das Sache Pacha, any nimrta, that he does not scold or curse or do anything to the son of Guru Angad Dev Ji. Inna pyar rakhte si for Guru Angad Dev Ji. So anyways, what happened is, then Guru Amar Das Ji says, if he doesn't want me here, then by the morning, Maharaj Ji took off. He left. He went to his hometown of Basir ke Gilla, and in his hometown, jithe kheti baadi karde hunde si, there was a small home set up where Guru Amar Das Ji apni bhajan karde hunde si, that he would do his meditation in an early part of his life. He went to that home, locked up the front door, and he wrote a message at the front door that person isn't a Sikh of mine that enters through this front door. All the Sangat is worried. Where did Guru Amar Das Ji go? Where did Guru Amar Das Ji go? Well, Guru Amar Das Ji, they would look to Baba Buddha Ji. They remembered the var that Baba Buddha Ji had received. That Tode Ole Kade Na Ho Sa. Baba Buddha Ji, you know where he is. But Baba Buddha Ji, Aapde Aapnu Janona Ni Mangde. He doesn't want to show himself off either. So he used a jogti. And this comes into Gursikh's life because Gursikh always used jogtiya to prevent themselves from gaining any ego that people are trying to feed them with spoons. So they have jogtiya or a utility belt to save them from people's feeding them ego, or they don't want to swallow it, let's say. So Baba Buddha Ji ne kya, he says, mainu ta pata nahi, par main na pata, there's a koda that Guru Amar Das Ji blessed. This is the same koda that would not need any person guiding it. It would find itself to Guru Amar Das Ji. A Gursikh named Pai Paro would ride upon it, and it would automatically had its own set up GPS in its head, and it would make its way to Guru Amar Das Sache Patsha. He said that, let's follow this koda. It'll take us to Guru Amar Das Ji. Now the Sangat follows the koda, and it comes to Basir ke Gilla, it comes to the home. They read the message, and when they read the message, they said, now what? If we go in, Guru Amar Das Ji is not going to be pleased with us. He's not going to call us his Gursikhs from this point forward. He said, Baba Buddha Ji says, it says through the door, let's go through the wall. And they broke through the wall, and they came, and Guru Amar Das Ji smiled. And he says, Baba Buddha Ji, ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਕਰਕੇ ਸੰਗਤ ਨੇ ਜੋੜਿਆ, ਤੁਸੀਂ ਜੋੜਿਆ ਹੁਣ ਸੰਗਤ ਨੂੰ ਮੇਰੇ ਨਾਲ ਫਿਰ, ਐਂਡ ਤੁਹਾਡੀ ਯੋਗਤੀ ਸੀ ਟੂ ਕਮ ਟੂ ਦਿਸ ਸਾਈਡ। ਬਟ ਮਹਾਰਾਜ ਜੀ ਵਾਸ ਪਲੀਜ਼ਡ ਵਿਦ ਬਾਬਾ ਬੁੱਢਾ ਜੀ, ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ ਇਟ ਵਾਸ ਹਿਮ ਅਰਜਿੰਗ ਹਿਮ ਟੂ ਕਮ ਬੈਕ ਟੂ ਗੋਇੰਦਵਾਲ ਸਾਹਿਬ, ਐਂਡ ਮਹਾਰਾਜ ਜੀ ਵੁੱਡ ਰਿਟਰਨ ਟੂ ਗੋਇੰਦਵਾਲ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਇਨ ਟਾਈਮ। ਸੋ ਐਨੀਵੇਜ਼, ਬਾਬਾ ਬੁੱਢਾ ਜੀ ਵੁੱਡ ਗਿਵ ਦ ਤਿਲਕ। ਇਟਸ ਅ ਤਿਲਕ ਸੈਰੇਮੋਨੀ ਰਿਜ਼ਰਵ ਫਾਰ ਓਨਲੀ ਗੁਰੂ ਸਾਹਿਬਸ, and Guru Sahibs and the family of Baba Buddha ji would continue this on all the way during the time of Guru Gobind Singh ji, when Baba Ram Koir, who was just a little child at that time, but he was the one that was now in the position to give the tilak. It was only him at that time with Baba Buddha ji's family that was deserving and had the right to perform the ceremony. He was just a little child, and they would carry him up to a 9-year-old Guru Gobind Singh ji and put a tilak on Guru Gobind Singh ji. That scene just would be amazing to see, just a little child being, his thumb being dipped into a little bit of a paste, and then they're placing it on Guru Gobind Singh ji's blessed forehead. So Mohri put sanmukh hoya Ram Dase pairi paai jiyo. First amongst the Sangat, when they had collected in Goindwal Sahib, after Bhai Ballu had spread the news of the Jyoti Jyot Samona, and now what Guru Maharaj he had done the Gurta Gati ceremony. He told Bhai Ballu to bring a coconut, the finest coconut that you can find, and panch paise ek thal de upar rakhya. He placed it before Guru Ram Das Ji, and he matha take to Guru Ram Das Ji. Guru Ram Das Ji's tears are always rolling down his cheeks. His eyes are always wet, even while he was Guru Sahib. Enna virag si Guru Maharaj Ji de vich, that Bal Guru Amar Das Ji does prakarma. Maharaj Ji does prakarma 3 times. Guru Amar Das Ji does, and he matha takes again. 3 times matha takes and hands the Guryai Shatar to Guru Ram Das Sache Patshah. Now the family is collected, and he calls upon his children, his 2 sons, Baba Mohri Ji and Baba Mohan Ji. And he turns to Baba Mohan Ji first, and Maharaj Ji says, Mohan Ji Putta, Hun Guru Ram Das Ji Nu Gurta Gaddi Prapat Hai, Tusi Inna Nu Matha Teko, Change Saput Bano, Inna Nu Matha Teko. Jadon Gaye, Jadon Eh Awaaz Suni, Mohan De Vich Jihdi Agg Balan Lag. There's a fire that starts to rage inside of Baba Mohanji's heart. He says, he's a relative. He's not our blood. He's been living here. He shouldn't have been living here. I should inherit this. This is a family affair. You shouldn't be giving it to him. He refuses. Baba Mohanji goes back into the Sangha. He sits down, and one of the pehlan to hi arood birti hundi si daro ਬਹਿੰਦੇ ਜਾ ਕੇ ਆਪਣੀ ਸਮਾਧੀ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਚੱਲ ਜਾਂਦੇ ਸੀ। ਹੀ ਡਿਡਨਟ ਵਾਂਟ ਐਨੀ ਵਰਲਡਲੀ ਅਫੇਅਰਸ, ਹੀ ਡਿਡਨਟ ਵਾਂਟ ਟੂ ਡੀਲ ਵਿਦ ਪੀਪਲ, ਐਂਡ ਗੁਰੂ ਬਾਬਾ ਮੋਹਨ ਜੀ ਆਪ ਸਮਾਧੀ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਬੈਠ ਕੇ। ਨਾਓ ਬਾਬਾ ਮੋਹਰੀ ਜੀ, ਬਾਬਾ ਮੋਹਰੀ, ਈਵਨ ਇਫ ਯੂ ਟੇਕ ਦ ਟ੍ਰਾਂਸਲੇਸ਼ਨ ਆਫ ਹਿਸ ਨੇਮ, ਮੋਹਰੀ ਮੀਨਸ ਆਗੂ, ਮੋਹਰੀ ਮੀਨਸ ਲੀਡਰ, ਮੋਹਰੀ ਮੀਨਸ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਅੱਗੇ ਹੋਊਗਾ। ਹਿਸ ਨੇਮ ਹੈਜ਼ ਬੀਨ ਨੇਮਡ to be that person that comes forward. Baba Mohri Ji aaya samne Guru Ram Das Ji de, and while that was happening with Baba Mohan Ji, while he was making conversation and saying why he won't matha tek to Guru Ram Das Ji, the Sangat's watching and they're remembering. He's remembering. What are they remembering? They remembered Baba Sri Chand, Baba Lakshmi Das, Guru Nanak Dev Ji Sahib Jade, and the trouble that they faced in doing the same before Guru Angad Dev Ji. And then the time came of Bhai Datu and Bhai Dasu, which I just shared with you. Bhai Datu had trouble even accepting it, that he went to go and harm Guru Amar Das Ji. And taking all that knowledge inside, Bhai Mohri remembers, Kada Maan Rakhda. There was one time when Maharaj Ji saw that he lobby ho rahe hai Baba Mohri Ji. He sees money coming into the Guru car. So what he told Baba Mohri Ji is that Mohri, tusi jaake paise tusi gino. Jinni maya hundi hai, you count the money. He got excited that I get to deal with the money. So as he's counting and collecting the money, he's like, main sare ginte Guru Pita Ji. Maharaj Ji said, look at your hands now. When he looked at his hands, sare kaale ho gaye si. Jada maal lag gaya hunda si paisyan nu, all the dirt and filth that's attached to the money, it all got in his hand. And he says, when you deal with this money, if you're not remembering God, then this kaalik is what's coming on your mind as well too. Your mind is also getting filthy. Kaala maan rakhda. Why are you keeping so much maan over dealing with finance and money? So, oda lobh hataya Guru Maharaj. Lobh means greed. He destroyed that greed through that little sakhi. So now this kind of wisdom that's been imparted to Baba Mohri Ji is circulating through his mind. And as it's going through his mind, he remembers the ithihas. And that's the reason why we share ithihas. And that na Baba Mohri Ji that embraced ithihas. And he learned from it. And by doing so, Baba Mohri Ji lowered his head. Lowered his head and he matha tek to Guru Ram Das Ji Patshah. Sari Sangat Jai Jai Kaya De Vich Chal Gayi. Baba Buddha Ji then got up. He started matha tek. Then all of the Sangat. And ek du ek chidhandiyan. There's so many great Gursikhs in the Sangat. They're all coming and matha taking to Guru Ram Das Ji. So Ram Das Hai Pairi Pai Jiyo. In Gurbani De Vich Likhya. In that Bani called Ramkali Sad, which was told by from the family of Baba Mohri Ji. Baba Mohri Ji, Pai Anand, Baba Sundar Ji. Baba Sundar Ji told this prasang to Guru Arjan Dev Ji, and that Bani became Ramkali Sad. And in that Bani, even says about how the Gursikhs were summoned. Mere Sikh Suno Put Pai Ho. Mere har paana aao main paas jiyo. That when you have sanmukhta is surrendering and coming forward to Guru Sahib and following through on Guru Maharaj's hukam when Maharaj calls upon you. That means sanmukh, that you're facing towards your Guru Sahib. And all those Gursikhs had come now to Guru Amar Das Ji. And they came to hear the Pandanama. The Pandanama means the guidance for the future, what Guru Maharaj Ji wants of them. I'll move forward a little bit. Hun sama ho gaya. So Gurdwara Chobara Sahib, and this is Gurdwara Chobara Sahib, and where Guru Amar Das Ji was, where all of the Sangat had collected. And just in few years past, when they were doing renovations at the Darshani Deori, they found all the rooms underneath. They found a whole different section of the Gurdwara that's been preserved from the time of Guru Amar Das Ji underneath Gurdwara Chobara Sahib as well too. I'll forward Tan Sri Guru Ram Das Ji, who would receive the Gurta Gaddi. The Gurta Gaddi, that spot and Chobara Sahib where they received the Gurta Gaddi, that spot has a plaque here depicting the Gurta Gaddi ceremony. You can look and you can see Baba Mohri Ji coming to touch the feet. It's two-dimensional, so you have to take into consideration how they're the Kondeya Chokda, right? Baba Mohan Ji goes back and sits in Samadhi. Baba Buddha Ji is placing the tilak on Guru Ram Das Ji. And who's that over there? None other than Tan Pai Guru Das Ji, who's doing Chor Sahib over. And it's all being seen over and making sure that it's being performed correctly, Tan Sri Guru Amar Das Ji. Meanwhile, the Sangat sits, and amongst them are the Bhai Manjiyam. Bhai Manjiya that Guru Amar Das Ji had gifted to Gursikhs to go and do prachar all around Bharat, all the way up to Afghanistan and so forth. So, the Jyoti Jyot of Sri Guru Amar Das Ji, I spoke of Baba Mohri Ji and Baba Mohan Ji. Now, when the news reaches by Datu Ji, the person who had kicked Guru Amar Das Ji when he received the Gurta Gaddi in Goindwal Sahib, Goindwal, which Guru Amar Das Ji had established himself, Bhai Datu Ji had received pain in his ankle ever since that incident. And now he says that Guru Maharaj Ji Jyoti Jyot Samaun Lag Gaya. I'm going to live with this for the rest of my life. Forget about the pain, the consequences that he felt scarring in his mind were too much for him as well. He decides finally to leap over the ego that had prevented him to come to Guru Amar Das Ji's Sharan, and he makes his way to Goindwal Sahib by Datu Ji. By Dasu had already gone. By Datu Ji comes, and he comes to Guru Maharaj Ji's Sharan. And Maharaj Ji de inna pyar si for Bhai Datu. When he saw him, he stood up in satkar. Onu fateh bulai. And then he told him to sit beside him. Jithe Maharaj Ji aap takte baithe si, told him to sit beside him. He says, nahi Maharaj Ji. He comes and gets off the takte and he said that, minu maaf kar deo, forgive me. My arrogance had blinded me. Minu sachyai nahi dasti si os vele. That all I could see is that it's our family's inheritance and you're taking it away. And I didn't realize that this is much more than that. This is beyond anything from our understanding. But my closed-minded brain couldn't see what was actually occurring. But now after all that pain, finally my mind has awakened and I ask you that please forgive me. He says, you're the son of Guru Angad Dev Ji. You don't have to ask for any forgiveness. My pyar sits in Guru Maharaj Ji's charan forever. And for his own bloodline, that main unna da mesha satkar kar da. That you don't have to worry one bit, you're forgiven. But that pain in your foot, now the Gurta Gaddi now sits with Guru Ram Das Ji. And during the time of Guru Arjan Dev Ji, he'll come and visit you, and then that pain will go away. This was the will of the Creator. Maharaj Ji was following through on the will of the Creator that the pain would be eradicated. During the time Ramkali Sad was recited, during the time that the Govindwal Pothiyam were brought by Guru Arjan Dev Ji, that was the time that Maharaj Ji would take away the pain of from the ankle of Pai Datu Ji. Not only that, Baba Mohan Ji us vele chuke nahi si. Kare bakhili. He was envious and he did not bow. But then he would realize his mistake. And he would bow to Guru Arjan Dev Ji to correct his mistake for the time of not bowing to his father of Guru Ram Das Ji. And the way he would do it, because Guru Arjan Dev Ji said, "Tusi ta mere mama ji hai, I'm not going to let you bow to me." So then Baba Mohan Ji dropped his stick and then he pretended to pick up his stick and then he bowed down to Guru Arjan Dev Ji. And he corrected his mistake as well too. They all come around. These stories are narratives that are being weaved out, but fairvi they unnu pashtawa onda and they come around near the end. And Guru Amar Das Ji would bless Pai Datu Ji as well too. So ਇਹ ਹੋ ਗਿਆ ਪ੍ਰਸੰਗ ਮੋਹਨ ਜੀ ਮੋਹਰੀ ਦਾਤੂ ਐਂਡ ਦਾਸੂ ਦਾ ਐਂਡ ਨਾਓ ਦ ਸਿੱਖਸ ਲੁੱਕ ਫਾਰ ਗਾਈਡੈਂਸ ਟੂ ਗੁਰੂ ਅਮਰਦਾਸ ਜੀ ਐਂਡ ਮਹਾਰਾਜ ਜੀ ਸੇਜ਼ ਅੰਤੇ ਅੰਤੇ ਮੀਨਸ ਇਨ ਦ ਐਂਡ ਸਤਿਗੁਰ ਬੋਲਿਆ ਸਤਿਗੁਰੂ ਸੱਚੇ ਪਾਤਸ਼ਾਹ ਗੁਰੂ ਅਮਰਦਾਸ ਜੀ ਸਪੋਕ ਮੈਂ ਪਿੱਛੇ ਕੀਰਤਨ ਕਰੇ ਹੋ ਨਿਰਬਾਨ ਜੀਓ ਨਿਰਬਾਨ ਦ ਵਨ ਦੈਟ ਫਰੀਜ਼ ਯੂ ਫਰਮ ਪੇਨ ਇਹ ਜਿਹਾ ਕੀਰਤਨ ਕਰੋ ਆਫਟਰ ਆਈ ਪਾਸ ਐਂਡ ਮੇਕ ਸ਼ੋਰ ਯੂ ਡੂ ਕੀਰਤਨ. The next piece of advice is har katha padhiye, make sure you listen to katha, right? These are two branches of bhakti that you need to maintain. Har katha padhiye, and what do you do while you're doing katha? Is si naam bhi japo and suno. Har naam suniye. Beban is the stretcher that they take the passed away body on. Har rang gur paave, and those that people that do this, katha sunke, naam sunke, what you do is that while you take my body, si marji de rang de vich reho, meaning stay colored in God's love while you're doing this. And gur paavai, marji will be well pleased with you. So, this is the final part that where Guru Amar Das Ji, now after giving the antala, antam same, sikhya, Guru Marji would go into Samadhi and then breathe his last. Tan Sri Guru Amar Das Ji then, Govindwal Mile Nar Nari, all the men and women, kyunki pracharak bibiyan de vich vi si, out of the Bhai Manji, you see in that plaque, in Govindwal, there is by Mai Seva, who used to transport her body from Kabul to Govindwal Sahib. And then there was Mai Pago, Mai Pago, not to be confused with Mata Pagor, Mai Pago Si, these two were Pracharak. There's another one too. It was a husband-wife combination of the Pracharaks. But and then there were other ones out of the 72 other Pracharaks. Unna de vich vi bibiyan si. The men and women, Gondwal vich ikattar hoye tan tan satguru uchari that all of them are reciting tan satguru amardas ji nirmal neer bipasa leen then they decide to go to the river that runs near Gondwal sahib jinu bipasa kehnde hai gur tan ko majjan subkeen they took guru amardas ji's body on the biban or that stretcher and ਉੱਥੇ ਫਿਰ ਗੁਰੂ ਅਮਰਦਾਸ ਜੀ ਦੀ ਧੰਨ ਦਾ ਮੀਨਿੰਗ ਬਾਰੀ ਦਾ ਇਸ਼ਨਾਨ ਕਰਾਉਣਾ ਸੀ ਸਤਿਗੁਰ ਰਾਮਦਾਸ ਤਬ ਲਾਗੇ ਦੈਨ ਵਟ ਹੈਪਨਡ ਇਜ਼ ਜਦੋਂ ਚੱਕਿਆ ਸਰੀਰ ਔਨ ਦੈਟ ਸਟ੍ਰੈਚਰ ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਟੂ ਵੁਡਨ ਪੋਲਸ ਐਂਡ ਸੋ ਟੂ ਐਟ ਦ ਫਰੰਟ ਐਂਡ ਟੂ ਐਟ ਦ ਬੈਕ ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਫੋਰ ਇੰਡੀਵਿਜੁਅਲਸ ਦੈਟ ਲਿਫਟ ਦ ਬਾਰੀ ਗੁਰੂ ਰਾਮਦਾਸ ਯੂ ਵੁਡ ਬੀ ਵਨ ਪੁੱਤਰੀ ਮੋਹਰੀ ਔਰ ਅਨੁਰਾਗੇ ਐਂਡ ਦੈਨ ਦੇਰ ਵੁਡ ਬੀ ਬਾਬਾ ਮੋਹਰੀ ਜੀ ਔਨ ਵਨ ਸਾਈਡ ਭਾਈ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਬੁੱਢਾ ਮਿਲ ਕੇ ਬਾਬਾ ਬੁੱਢਾ ਜੀ ਵੁੱਡ ਬੀ ਪਿਕਿੰਗ ਅਪ ਵਨ ਸਾਈਡ ਸੇਵਕ ਬੱਲੂ ਇਨ ਸੋ ਰਲ ਕੇ ਐਂਡ ਸੇਵਕ ਬੱਲੂ ਦ ਵਨ ਦੈਟ ਵੁੱਡ ਸਟੈਂਡ ਅਪ ਔਨ ਚੁਬਾਰਾ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਐਂਡ ਰਿਸਾਈਡ ਆਊਟ ਅਨੰਦ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਟੂ ਦ ਵਰਲਡ ਦੈਟ ਭਾਈ ਬੱਲੂ ਸੇਵਕ ਹੋਇਆ ਅਬ ਗੁਰੂ ਅਮਰਦਾਸ ਜੀ ਦੀਸ ਫੋਰ ਗੁਰਸਿੱਖਸ ਠੁਕ ਮਾਈ ਜੀ ਬਾਰੀ ਟੂ ਦ ਰਿਵਰ ਉੱਤੇ ਇਸ਼ਨਾਨ ਕਰਵਾਇਆ ਦੇ ਡਰਾਈ ਮਾਈ ਜੀ ਬਾਰੀ ਐਂਡ ਨਵੇਂ ਵਸਤਰ ਪਰ ਪਹਿਨਾਏ ਐਂਡ ਤਨ ਇਸ਼ਨਾਨ ਗੁਰ ਕੋ ਕਰਵਾਏ ਫਿਰ ਇਸ਼ਨਾਨ ਕਰਨ ਤੋਂ ਉਪਰੰਤ ਸੁਭ ਵਿਵਾਨ ਪਰ ਤਬ ਪੌਡਾਏ ਤੇ ਠੁੱਕ ਗੁਰੂ ਅਮਰਦਾਸ ਜੀ ਬਾਰੀ ਫੁਰ ਬੈਕ ਔਨ ਦੈਟ ਸਟ੍ਰੈਚਰ ਔਰ ਵਿਵਾਨ ਐਂਡ ਚਾਰੋਂ ਨੇ ਨਿਜ ਕੰਧ ਉਚਾਏ ਕੰਧ ਮੀਨਸ ਸ਼ੋਲਡਰ ਫਿਰ ਗੁਰੂ ਅਮਰਦਾਸ ਜੀ ਨੂੰ ਫਿਰ ਔਨ ਟੇਕਿੰਗ ਦੋਸ ਪੋਲਸ and placing it on their shoulders they lifted guru amar das ji's body upar log lage sumdaye kinne log aale dwale of guru amar das ji with these four gur sikhs carrying guru amar das ji's body to the place where the funeral pyre was going to be set both sankhan ki tuni uthai then both sankhan sankh hunde a conch You can hear people blowing conches at that time. Laja apushpan bo barkhai. People had tons of flowers. Flower di barkha ho rahiya over Guru Amar Das Ji's body. Potre sab guru ke aaye. Potre, the grandchildren of Guru Amar Das Ji then came. And then bari bari, what did they do? Karme line chavar turaye. Chavar meaning chor. While Guru Ram Das Ji, Baba Mori Ji, Baba Buddha Ji, and Pai Balu are carrying the body, the grandchildren are taking turns and they're doing chor sahib over the head of Guru Amar Das Ji. Meanwhile, while flowers are being sent from all of the Sangha that await for Guru Amar Das Ji to pass by them, they're matha taking and they're spraying flowers or flowering Guru Amar Das Ji. ਉੱਪਰ ਡਾਰਤ ਜਾਤ ਬਿਮਾਨ ਪਹੁੰਚੇ ਧੀਰ ਬਿਪਾਸਾ ਥਾਂ ਦੈਨ ਦੇ ਕੇਮ ਟੂ ਅ ਪਲੇਸ ਨੀਅਰ ਬਿਪਾਸਾ ਔਰ ਦ ਰਿਵਰ ਵੇਅਰ ਇਜ਼ ਫਲੋਇੰਗ ਵੇਅਰ ਦੇ ਆਰ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਟੂ ਡੂ ਦ ਫਿਊਨਰਲ ਐਂਡ ਉੱਥੇ ਚੰਦਨ ਆਨ ਕਨੇਰੇ ਕਨੇਰਾ ਦੇ ਬਰੋਟ ਅ ਲੋਟ ਆਫ ਚੰਦਨ ਵੁੱਡ ਐਂਡ ਬ੍ਰਾਂਚਸ ਆਫ ਚੰਦਨ ਵੁੱਡ ਐਂਡ ਕਲੈਕਟਡ ਇਟ ਟੁਗੇਦਰ ਸੰਗ ਹਜ਼ਾਰੋ ਨਰ ਕੀ ਭੀਰ ਹਜ਼ਾਰੋ ਥਾਊਸੰਡਸ ਆਫ ਪੀਪਲ ਆਰ ਦੇਅਰ ਅ ਕਰਾਊਡ ਆਫ ਥਾਊਸੰਡਸ ਕਰੇ ਉਤਾਰਨ ਸਲਤਾ ਤੀਰ ਐਂਡ ਦੈਨ ਦੇ ਠੁੱਕ Guru Amar Das Ji's body. And Raj Chandan Ki Chikha Misala, they had prepared the chikha, the funeral pyre that they were going to light. Uthe Guru Amar Das Ji de sareer rakhya amidst the logs of Chandan Sandalwood. Gur Tan Tispar Tar Tatkala, they placed Guru Amar Das Ji's body within it. Boh Sugandh Har Krit Ko Paiv. Then a lot of sugandhiya fragrances were sprayed around the chandan, as well as chandan itself having fragrance. And then they poured butter as well, kyo, over Guru Amar Das Ji's body and around that area. Sadgur Amar Naam Simrav, while all the sangat is doing jap of Guru Amar Das Ji's name. Says here, Sadgur Amar Naam Simrav. Simrav means simran kar deya of Guru Amar Das Ji's name. Agan Mori Kar Mein Tari. Then the agan, the torch, Guru Amar Das Ji's son, Baba Mori Ji, took into his hand. Sir Dis Te Pun Sab Dis Bari. He started placing the fire towards the end where Guru Amar Das Ji's head is, and then would light all the way along and all the way around. And now the funeral pyre has gone ablaze. So Satsang Ji, this ends the prasang of Tan Sri Guru Amar Das Ji. And I wanted to share some numbers as well too. Like I told you, Guru Amar Das Ji's life is complete. Like it's amazingly like weaved together. The numbers itself too, if you look at it, it's not very hard to memorize any of these numbers. And I did a presentation a while back and I told little kids these numbers, and bende unna ne chete kar liya si, kantast kar liya si, just by knowing certain jogtiyan. If you look at the numbers, look at 10. First the 10, it's 105, but break it in, see 10, 10, what do we have 10 of? We have 10 Guru Sahibs in bodily form, right? And then who do we recognize after those 10? We recognize the Panj Pyare. Then 4 months, you can remember the Char Sahibs Adi. And they all remember one Paramatma. They're all the form of that one Paramatma. Easy. 105 years, 4 months, and one day that Guru Amar Das Ji graced this earth. And then, how many years for the Gurta Gaddi? 21 years. Because Baba Mohri Ji nu dasya si, because you matha tek, ਤੁਹਾਡੀ 21 ਕੋਲ ਤਾਰ ਦਿੱਤੇ 21 ਕੋਲ ਮੀਨਿੰਗ 21 ਲਿਨੀਏਜਸ ਜਨਰੇਸ਼ਨਸ ਟੂ ਕਮ ਸਾਰੇ ਤਾਰ ਦਿੱਤੇ ਐਂਡ ਯੂ ਕੈਨ ਥਿੰਕ ਆਫ ਦੈਟ ਐਸ 21 ਐਸ ਦ ਈਅਰਸ ਆਫ ਗੁਰੂ ਅਮਰਦਾਸ ਜੀ ਗਿਵਿੰਗ ਦੀਸ ਬਲੈਸਿੰਗਸ ਆਊਟ 21 ਈਅਰਸ ਐਸ ਗੁਰਤਾ ਗੱਦੀ ਐਸ ਗੁਰੂ ਸਾਹਿਬ 5 ਮੰਥਸ ਵਟ ਹੀ ਡਿਡ ਹੀ ਡੂ ਫॉर द ਗੁਰਸਿੱਖਸ 21 ਕੋਲ ਤਾਰ ਦਿੰਦੇ ਸੀ ਜਿਨ੍ਹਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਪਰਪੱਕ ਗੁਰਸਿੱਖ ਬਣਾ ਦਿੰਦੇ ਸੀ 5 ਮੰਥਸ they eradicate their 5 vices. And then 14 days, chode ratan nikaliyon ki ton chanan, that oh gur sikhan de vich 14 ratan di bhakti unna de dil de vich pragat ho jandi si. Maharaj ji would bring it out about in those individuals that would do sangat with Guru Amar Das Ji. Remembering this as well too, this has a very very deep significance. 21 has another translation as well too, but I won't get into it because I might go over your head. And main hun itthe samapti karna chahuna. Forgive me if I made any mistakes while talking on the life of Guru Amar Das Ji. Hopefully you gained a clear picture, because when the day comes, you can absorb into Maharaj Ji's bhajan and you can remember Guru Amar Das Ji, because it's been 450 years since that time. And not only that, it should start always from the Gurta Gati. We remember Guru Sahibs on their avtar divises. Meri ka 8vi rahi hai. I've always, today's the Gurta Gati, theek hai. Then you share it. Today's the Gurta Gati of Guru Arjan Dev Ji or Guru Ram Das Ji. All of those are Gurpurbs. Gurpurbs means auspicious days that are connected with our Guru Sahibs. And for us, our bhakti heightens more. Because if you know the Sakhya, then your mind automatically will embrace the Bani. When you hear about Guru Amar Das Ji's Shabds in Pattan Desavi or Ram Kali Ki Vaar or Pai Gurdas Diyan Vaara, and you read it out and you hear it, or you hear it being sung like they do at Sri Harmandir Sahib, then the dil automatically khichya janda. So your bhakti heightens. So that's what I call to you guys to do. So this was more of a small lecture for you guys to become more sensitive to these Gurpurbs that are passing now. So our day that comes up tomorrow of remembering Guru Ram Das Ji, that's all tied with Guru Amar Das Ji and all of those great Gursikhs. And then with these three remaining days, remembering Guru Amar Das Ji as much as you can. Okay? You will experience it more, that Bani, right? That Anand that Guru Maharaj Ji gave to that yogi that was born as Pai Anand, you'll feel it. Ask Guru Maharaj Ji. Maharaj Ji will listen to you. Do Ardas Sache Pasha, bring about that Anand that yogi gave. Even a kinka matar menu mehsoos hove, that on the day that I read Anand Sahib on the Jyoti Jyot. Because Maharaj Ji, jo vi ko karaj hunda si, they were going to do vya, meaning the early, remember I said the foundation would be laid for all the ceremonies. If it was Lava, they used to read Anand Sahib at that time. Then Guru Ram Das Ji De Vele, you get the Char Lava. And a very important hissa of our Anand Karaj is reading the full Anand Sahib too, which should be done during the Anand Karaj, which a lot of people don't do. They do Shepodiyam, but the full Anand Sahib is very important to read as well, because that was the initial ceremony that Guru Amar Das Ji said. More is added upon it, but you don't take out the initial part that starts the ceremony. Anyways, so remember the Anand Sahib. When Maharaj would say that a child is born, Maharaj would read Anand Sahib. Well, Gursikhs would read it in their Nitnem Sahib. The Mahatma of Anand Sahib, it's its own lecture as well. So forgive me again if I made any mistakes. Appa hun samapti kariye. And mere naal sarne parna malar pool shmo sri nath ramapat he karuna nid das tuharo avgun kot pare aparad avagya dokh na naik bicharo jo hum poot kapoot sabhi bid avgun chook na das chitaro ਬਾਗੇ ਕੀ ਲਾਜ ਕਰੋ ਮੁਝ ਹੇ ਭਗਵੰਤ ਦਇਆ ਕਰ ਤਾਰੋ ਮਲਾਰ ਮਹੱਲਾ ਪੰਜਵਾ ਹੇ ਗੋਬਿੰਦ ਹੇ ਗੋਪਾਲ ਹੇ ਦਇਆਲ ਲਾਲ ਰਹਾਉ ਪ੍ਰਾਨ ਨਾਥ ਅਨਾਥ ਸਖੇ ਹੇ ਸਮਰੱਥ ਅਗਮ ਪੂਰਨ ਮੋਹਿ ਮਹਿਆ ਅੰਧ ਕੂਪ ਮਾ ਪਿਆਰ ਨਾਨਕ ਪੌੜੀ ਹੇ ਅਚੁੱਤ ਹੇ ਪਾਰ ਬ੍ਰਹਮ ਹੇ ਪੂਰਨ ਹੇ ਸਰਬ ਮੈਂ ਹੇ ਸੰਗੀ ਹੇ ਨਿਰੰਕਾਰ ਹੇ ਗੋਬਿੰਦ ਹੇ ਗੁਣ ਨਿਦਾਨ ਹੇ ਅਪਰੰਪਰ ਹਰ ਹਰੇ ਹੇ ਸੰਤ ਕੈ ਸਦਾ ਸੰਗ ਹੇ ਠਾਕੁਰ ਹੋ ਦਾਸ ਰੋ ਮੈਂ ਨਿਰਗੁਣ ਗੁਣ ਨਹੀਂ ਕੋਏ ਨਾਨਕ ਦੀ ਜੈ ਰਾਖੋ ਕੀਏ ਪਰੋਏ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਨਾਮ ਜਾ ਜੈ ਚਰੇ ਸੂਤਰ ਜੋ ਸਰਦਾ ਕਰ ਸੇਵ ਦੇ ਜੋ ਸਰਦਾ ਕਰ ਸੇਵ ਦੇ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕਾ ਖਾਲਸਾ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕੀ ਫਤਿਹ।